14. Don't forget, they scored four in a row to come back and win in Anaheim on Tuesday night. Up at center ice, Kane going at it with Hartman, but nothing coming from the trailing official who had his eye on that confrontation.
Hartman taking a dive there, trying to draw a penalty.
Here is Hartman. Works it over to Spurgeon. Jared Spurgeon winds up, fires this one wide. Now Parisi, and behind the net, Koivu. Koivu for Hartman. Parisi, and that's blocked by Schimmick, but not cleared. Suter able to keep it in and drive it low. Burns makes a play on it over to Schimmick. Schimmick has to hurry. He's tied up by Koivu. Wild coming on here in the third, but the Sharks are able to extract it. Come out of the zone. Behind the play, Hartman going at it with Kane. Kane is down. Hartman's got his gloves off. He and Burns are going to go. But now the linesmen intervene. And Evander Kane is down, and it does not look good.
No, it does not.
We'll be back. Major penalty for a slash on Evander Kane. Kane's been injured on the play. And with the new rule change, every major penalty gets reviewed now. And that is occurring right now as the referee is looking at the major penalty call he just made. The Situation Room in Toronto does not get involved in this. It is simply up to the referee to look at this call again. Here's what happened.
Here's Hartman, the cross check, and then Kane gets him back a little bit. There's the slash, and that goes right, must have been to the nerve on the back of the leg of Evander Kane, and takes him down. As you can see him battling right there, you'll see the slash. And obviously Burns took exception, went after Hartman, and as you mentioned, the officials taking a look at that 5-minute major now.
So now the refs can consult with the Situation Room to make sure they have access to all the available feeds, but it's the ref who makes the call. Here it is.
After review, the major penalty is confirmed. Major penalty for slashing.
So a 5-minute major for slashing to Ryan Hartman. Bruce Boudreau doesn't agree, obviously. There also was a minor penalty on the play to Kane, which is being served by Burns. So it'll end up being essentially a 3-minute power play for the Sharks in 2 minutes.